A man who barricaded himself in a Garrett apartment yesterday is now charged with rape. 59-year-old John Costanzo of Garrett was arrested yesterday after a 3.5-hour standoff with police. He's now being held in the Steuben County Jail. That standoff impacted Garrett Kaiser Butler schools. Parents had to pick up their children while that situation went on.